me was the speed of the onset of the problems they faced. How does a fly get so out of control, uncontained, that the airplane is rendered almost unflyable and the crew is put at risk?
3 days in, the search for the second recorder pays off. The flight data recorder should contain information about exactly where the fire started and how it progressed.
Let's see what the lad can do with this back in Washington.
Investigators won't know what they have until they can get the recorder to an NTSB laboratory for analysis.